And the best smugglers in the world were in Colombia. Like Goldilocks, he had three options. And pay attention, because all three are important to this story. The Ochoa brothers, Jorge, and Fabio on the horse. The typical Colombian smuggling family. They were smart and rich. The cockroach felt the high life and made him too soft. Another possible partner was Jose Rodriguez Gacha, nicknamed the Mexican for his love of tequila and sombreros. He dominated the emerald smuggling routes. Emeralds are a pretty rough trade even by Colombian standards.